A moment to remember in the history of the Olympic Games. Elena Savelyeva from Russia in red, Kim Yi-song from the People's Republic of Korea in blue.
Seconds out, round one.
These two became the first women ever to step into a boxing ring in the Olympic Games. The competition started with the rounds of 16. There are three categories and each bout has four rounds, 2 minutes each. In this Olympic premiere, Savelyeva won all but one round. Although the last round was drawn, Kim was behind on points, and so Savelyeva went to the quarterfinals in the women's fly under 51 kilogram weight division. In the women's lightweight under 60 kilograms, Juanita Underwood from the United States fought Natasha Jonas from Great Britain. The first round went to Underwood, but after that, Jonas took the lead. The local hero made it to the quarterfinals. Then came the women's middleweight under 75 kilograms. Elena Vistropova from Azerbaijan versus Edith Ogoke from Nigeria. Ogoke in blue has far less experience, although she already has two national titles. And the Nigerian sprung a surprise leading the first two rounds. Vistropova felt the urgency to counterattack by round three, but the Nigerian was strong enough to hold it and her dream came true. She got her ticket to the quarterfinals.